Yo, what's good? It's your boy TRENT, and I'm back one more again. This time I'm back with a brand new album reaction. Yes, I'm about to listen to your girl Ella May. She just dropped the project earlier this month, and it's about to be my first time listening to it, my first time reacting to it. So y'all will get a real reaction from me. But unlike other YouTubers and reactors, I do not skip, I do not pause the song. I go track for track, and at the end of the song, I give my commentary. So make sure y'all stay tuned to the end, and we're gonna give our commentary together because I wanna know what y'all think about these songs. You dig? So let's go ahead and get us a chance. This is Ella May.
Fucking panties on a bunch and making reaction vids. I hate you niggas that make reaction vids.
Hey, no. Wrap up the album, and that's what it is. That's fading out, you know what I'm saying? The last song on the album, the last song I'm reacting to tonight, the last song that, I like the song that's called Fading Out. I'm like, that's the last song because he's fading out. And it's funny because the song was fading out as she was singing Fading Out. Y'all get it? But anywho, But she was talking about, you know, y'all relationships, y'all realize, like, y'all going through, me and my girls just went through this shit. We realized the last month or two, like, we fading out of love, like, so, you know what I'm saying, it's over. I know y'all, some of y'all subscribers who watch me, or who new to me, I had a YouTube channel with her called Trina Angie. Y'all can go still subscribe because we gonna figure that shit out. But when you fading out, you just gotta lead a relationship, man. But I ain't gonna keep y'all longer. I'm gonna tell y'all what I feel about the whole album. Joe Budden, you wrong. You talking about it was a skip. This album wasn't hidden. Joe Budden said this album wasn't for him. This is a good album. I'm not bullshitting. It's a good album. I'm not a big fan of LMA, but this album, it's some few songs I might go straight back to. You know what I'm saying? And then if you play it all the way through, it ain't gonna be no problem. You ain't gonna have to skip nothing. So I like the album. I wish I would have checked out her first album. I could still react to it if y'all want me to. Only if y'all want me to. If y'all want me to, let me know what y'all want me to react to. I got Kendrick. I'm going to do Kendrick album Friday, so make sure y'all tune in. I may do it Thursday at 11 p.m. Central Time. Okay, come out in New York time. Eastern time is... When it's 12 o'clock over there, it's 11 over here. But when it's 12 over there, that's when they release the album. So 11 Central Time, I'm going to play the album. I'm going to react to Kendrick Lamar album. So make sure y'all stay tuned to that. But if y'all a subscriber, go ahead. Let me know what y'all want me to react to. I will react to it. And if y'all new to my channel, y'all want me to react to some of y'all suggestions, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And if y'all fuck with me and you want to see how I'm living outside of YouTube, go to my goddamn social media. Every social media. Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. Name it all. It's Lil Trent Music, the same as my channel. Go on here, subscribe. And catch me the next time I drop a video. Anytime. Be there. Subscribe. Help the channel grow. It ain't gonna hurt you. Let's go. I'm out. I holla.